Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dan Warner. Today we're going to be talking about being an actor in 2021 and what can we do during this unprecedented, difficult time in our history as far as the pandemic goes. The whole landscape of auditioning has changed. The Zoom auditions, the Zoom callbacks, and other platforms where we're doing it all virtually. That is the wave of the future. Even, I believe, when the pandemic calms down, casting directors are realizing and have realized that, oh, we don't need 140 actors to come into our office every day to audition for stuff. They can put it on tape and send it to us. Well, if that's the case, then we have to be prepared for that to be our new normal. And I don't like that phrase, but it's sort of the truth. That's going to be our new normal. Auditions on tape, Zoom auditions. Now, we will have auditions back in the room, hopefully next year sometime, but it's going to be a while. And when we can go back in the room, then off we go. But until such time, we have to sort of switch gears and figure out how to be the best version of ourselves now. And what can we do as actors when we're quarantined? Well, I've got some ideas. One of the things you can do is start a Facebook group. Now, there's a lot of Facebook groups out there, but you can start one, or there might be one out there now. I don't know. If there is, great. If not, start a Facebook group where you can practice auditioning with each other, either via FaceTime or via Zoom. You can get a group together and say, hey, here's the script. We're all going to go over this script and we're going to Zoom, and each person gets a chance to do it virtually. That does two things. One, it keeps your tools sharpened. It keeps your skills sharp. And it also helps you to navigate and be able to navigate Zoom better. You know, it's so fascinating to me when I watch other actors in a virtual waiting room on a Zoom audition, where they're just fumbling around, they're not prepared, they're making bad jokes, they're doing ridiculous stuff, their lighting is crappy, their backdrop is zero backdrop, their backdrop is their kid's bedroom. It's horrible. You know, it's almost 2021. If you're an actor and you don't have a tripod, then just go be a janitor or do something else. Come on, man. Go buy a tripod. You know, get a ring light or some sort of soft light. Doesn't have to be a ring light. But just figure it out. Because if you can't figure it out and you just go, well, I'm not tech savvy, you're going to be left behind. The actors who are going to figure it out are going to book jobs. And I will tell you that you can be the best actor in the world, and if you're not tech savvy anymore and you don't know how to put together a Zoom audition, no one's going to know how good you are. So start a Facebook page, start a group, talk to your friends. You can FaceTime. You can practice. Practice, practice, practice. Practice by yourself. You can get in front of the camera. Listen, everyone has got one of these. And you can record yourself any time of the day, all day, every day. Get in front of the camera, play it back, watch it back, see how you are. The more you do it, the better you're going to get. I've talked about that before, so I'm not going to go on and on about it, but you know, just be smart about your profession. And that means getting together as a group, finding someone in that group who does reasonably priced headshots. And maybe he can get a group together and give all these people a discount if they all do their headshots at the same time. Now, you can do them safely. Everyone can get tested. You can stay 6 feet apart. You can wear a mask. People get their headshots done individually. Obviously, you're not going to be right on top of each other. So it can be done. It can all be done. My point is, Be creative, think outside the box, and work with your fellow actors. Work with people that you find who have similar interests or and or types. Someone has access to maybe some scripts, somebody who's maybe a writer. You know, get a bunch of people in your tribe, get a bunch of people in your group that so everyone can help each other. You can Zoom meet once or twice a week, and you can practice with someone, you know, every other day, whenever you have time. But if you continue to practice and you continue to put yourself in front of the camera, watch it back, figure this out, you're going to be ready when the time comes. When the phone rings and they say, hey, you have an audition tomorrow, and you've been working all week on scripts, working in front of the camera, figuring out your light, you've got a great backdrop, you've got a great light, you've got good sound, you have a tripod, you know, you're ready and you're going to be way ahead of everyone else. You're going to have an unfair advantage on booking work. This is how I've booked work over the years. Obviously, this is all new and different, but it's the same philosophy. And the philosophy is go one step further. Do better than everyone else. Go the extra mile. And that's going to book you more work. And the more work that you book, the more you will work. I did a video the other day, and I talked about work begets work. And when you work with someone and they really like you, listen, that's not the last job they're going to do. These directors work all the time. And this town is not that big. And so if you work with someone and they have a job 2 weeks later, they're going to go, hey, we should call Dan. He was terrific for that. He could be the neighbor here, or he could be whatever, whatever. It all helps. And working with a community and working with people helps. And so you need a community. You need a tribe. You need your squad. You need your people. And so start gathering people and gather good people. Don't work with people who are late to the Zoom meeting, who are not contributing. You want people who are adding to, not taking away from. Listen, this is hard enough as it is. So if you can be smart about this, if you can go the extra mile and work on your craft on your own, when the phone's not ringing, when the phone does ring, you'll be ready. My name's Dan Warner. Thanks for listening. If you liked this video, please hit the like button down there. If you have not subscribed yet, go ahead and smash or lightly tap the subscribe button. And I'll be doing these videos every week, coming to you from different locations because I'm getting ready to go on a little trip. But I will be doing a video from another country here in about 2 or 3 weeks. So stay tuned for that. Should be quite interesting. Yeah, so that's it. Thanks for coming, and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, share this video, tell your friends, and you know, write comments down below. And if you start a group, let me know. If it's a good group, maybe I'll join your group. How about that? I might join your group. If you've got a good group, I might be in your group. I also happen to know a photographer. His name's Dan Warner. He does great headshots. Little photography headshot plug on my YouTube channel. There you go. Thanks for showing up, and all the best. Do your best.